Jesus really did walk the earth. He healed the lame man, the blind, the deaf, the mute. He healed leprosy. He fed the 5,000 with just a few loaves and fishes. He walked on the water. He calmed the storm. He healed the young, the old, women, men, those who loved him, and those who didn't even know him. He demonstrated power over sickness, nature, and even death. He rose from the dead and still lives today. Come see where it happened. Let's go to Israel.com.